Well, this is with respect to extension of custody here that has come in for arrested cop Sachin Waze. The NIA gets an extension up to the 9th of April. Now, the NIA lawyer here has says Hiran, who was a co-conspirator in this explosives case, he was eliminated by Sachin Waze, to which Mansukh Hiran now also, of course, being seen as a victim here in this case. Sachin Waze held a joint account with an accomplice. Waze gave 76 lakhs to this accomplice, and we need to probe the money trail in this. So this is a specific requirement here that has been mentioned by the NIA in court to justify why they require an extension of custody with those ongoing investigations here. This is also now going to be including scrutinizing the money trail. We have with us our correspondent Santhia Gora. Yes, okay, we're reconnecting with her on that in just a bit here. But it's important to note Sachin Waze, who's the prime accused in the Mansukh murder case here, also connected here as far as the Antilia security scare case there is concerned. But very specifically here, the NIA raising the point as far as the money trail is concerned and saying that this was a joint account which was held. Sachin Waze held a joint account with an accomplice, and Waze gave 76 lakh rupees to the accomplice here. More details coming in. Our correspondent Santhia with those inputs. Santhia, help us understand in what further the NIA has indicated with those ongoing investigations here. This is now a money trail that needs to be scrutinized as well.
Yes, absolutely, sir. But one important thing which was actually mentioned by NIA lawyer in the court, that there is another accomplice of Sachin Waze whose name right now NIA is withholding. And this particular accomplice actually has a joint account with Sachin Waze, the account which has an outstanding of rupees 1.5 crore. NIA wants why that money was used, whether that money was used related to the planting of these explosives or not. So that's an important angle which NIA is investigating is what the lawyer told NIA. Apart from that, NIA lawyer also said, Seher, that Mansukh Hiran was also a co-conspirator in the case. He was aware that why the Scorpio was used. He was aware that gelatins were being planted in that Scorpio. So NIA in the court, in the open courtroom, has called Mansukh Hiran a co-conspirator. So these were some of the points which were raised by NIA lawyer in the court today, Seher.
Mm-hmm. Right. Santhia, while we continue to tracking further inputs here, developments coming in those ongoing investigations here, as you mentioned that the NIA also now making it very clear that Mansukh Hiran, who was seen as a victim in this case here, who was murdered because he was seen as a weak link, was as much an accomplice, a co-accomplice here, and could have been benefactor to some extent.
See, that's exactly what NIA lawyer has told the court, Seher. In fact, talking about Mansukh Hiran, that's one thing which was mentioned by Maharashtra ATS force when they were investigating the case, that Mansukh Hiran was murdered because he actually, Sachin Waze and other accused got the hint that he is not going to contribute and he's not going to cooperate any further with keeping up the cover. And they got to know, they realized that any moment any agency could crack him. That's why he was eliminated. Further, that theory was supported by NIA as well. So today that was mentioned in the court as well, that how Mansukh Hiran, being a co-conspirator, was eliminated by the accused here. And apart from Sachin Waze, two other accused were produced in the court who were sent into judicial custody.
Yes, Santhia, please stay on with us. We're getting in more voices here. We have one from the Congress, Mr. Atul Londe, with us over the phone line here as well. Mr. Londe, in your view, these developments coming in here, now the NIA seeking a further extension, they have gotten a further extension of the custody here because there's also a money trail that needs to be investigated.
We must have some evidence is available with them, and on the basis of that, they might have asked Sachin Waze's judicial custody. But as far as our contention is concerned, we expect that NIA should also go into how Waze was reinstated, who has reinstated, what was the establishment board who got put into Sachin Waze department, and also at the same time why he was given the post which was basically dedicated to a senior police inspector level, why it was downgraded. All these questions need to be asked so that the whole revelation will come out who is actually involved into this.
Right. Several questions, of course, here that continue to be asked, Mr. Londe, given the fact that you're in power in the state government and alliance with the Shiv Sena in the NCP, and how initially the government was in denial in certain aspects to the case here, where the case had come to an absolute standstill, whereas while the Mumbai Maharashtra ATS was handling, these are many more new details now indicating that the corruption runs far more deep.
See, basically, Home Minister of the state of Maharashtra, which is a big state, never goes into a day-to-day routine matter which is being handled by the officer of Police Commissioner of Mumbai. So, Mumbai Police Commissioner has got a lot of power, and how he has used that power, how Waze was directly related to the then Commissioner of Police, Mr. Paramveer Singh, why he was directly reporting to Paramveer Singh instead of going through a proper hierarchy to Assistant Commissioner of Police to DCP, Additional CP, Joint CP, and then CPA, why this was eliminated between Paramveer Singh and Wazir needs to be investigated. Selective investigation will definitely hurt the issue, and the reality and the truth will definitely not come out like this. So we want this investigation should be in depth, and truth should come out, and people should know who is the culprit.
Mr. Atul Londe of the Congress, appreciate you speaking with us here on this. Well, we're going to be getting in more voices here with respect to these developments. As we've been keeping a close eye as far as the NIA investigations here on the Sachin Waze case here is concerned.